Okay, so tier 5. Wait for spade. Spade. Spade.
I'm working on it.
Okay.
Server's exploded.
We have Plasma Cycle, the Diamond Moth, nice rename, Random Fatness, Bite Mobile, Sniper!
wait, we're working with the Ecto 1.
Be careful, the enemy has a creeper. Watch out, there's gonna be a giant green phallus somewhere.
Plasma bomber spotted.
I wouldn't be surprised if they actually made it look like a giant green phallus.
Plasma bomber spotted.
Get away from my house, SMG, you walking green phallus! Oh, just creep. Ah!
Interceptor spotted.
Guy with a railgun. Don't just abandon them.
Interceptor spotted.
Look out in the air. Look out by your face. Best thing ever that can happen is if they blow off everything except for
I think I did pretty damn good for myself there. Rocket chair!
Rocket!
I am so lucky that happened.
Isn't everyone... This is a pretty small battle. Once I get this thing fully updated to the orange tier armor, I'm gonna call it the Topaz Mouse. Nice. And now, I know there's pink.
Plasma bomber spotted.
This game allows you to fucking change your path midway through. Oh yeah, you're driving fucking vehicles you crafted your goddamn self.
It's like Legos, but you can actually shoot stuff.
It's like Legos. And it's like Legos meets League of Legends, meets Minecraft, meets World of Tanks. You gotta do shit yourself. And live on your own scale. Not fucking like, oh, I'm gonna go here and grind these levels so I can fucking kill these Timberwolves here and then fucking go fight this giant boss so I can become strong enough to take down the enemy's base. No, it's, you go in with what you fucking got and you either leave with it or die. Whew. Rant over. League of Legends, Dota 2, shitty games. Don't play it. World of Tanks? Alright. That's fun to play.
As long as you've got the hardware.
Yeah, that game requires pretty good
luck. Plasma tank spotted. Plasma tank spotted.
We haven't been touched yet.
Medic hover spotted.
Medic hover. Fighting back! Fight back!
Should I save you, or...?
Nah. It's okay. It did turn most of... It did get most of my armor pretty dull looking, though.
Save up money so you can make large purchases at a time. Doritos FaZe Clan.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
We're up against a pincer, be careful.
You said something about a Doritos? Said something.
Oh
you
no,
said
there's the destroyer! We gotta watch out, there's the subway train! Woo!
tank spotted. Plasma hover spotted.
Help! I don't have wheels. And I'm being a bomb!
Well, we gotta wait for Spade to get back, so we'll continue next episode.